Ok. Com'è, però io.
Marines, we have a possible fix on our side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that our side may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. As teams have been deployed to the area, Force Recon and Wild Missiles have taken out most of the air defenses, but our side's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything shut. We get our side, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson.
Okay, so
we can
do my Call of Duty already. Ah, but I'm good.
Advise 2-5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one can left behind.
Enemy in the open! South of us!
Nailed him!
Enemy infantry! Over by that barricade!
Advise 2-5, hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Close to that tree car!
Jackson. Pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
That's a kill!
Get to the scene, right? We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion. Perfect proportion.
Reports remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger. But no word yet on whether all the fans among the victims
Kita dah lepas yang tadi tu. Kita dah lepas yang tadilah nak keselamatkan pilot tadi.
Thank you. never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in our operation that Alasan has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir. Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
What the hell's going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long enough.
Thank you.